kind of overdressed for the situation, aren't you?
I'm not gonna catch this stuff. You can't be too careful.
How are you?
I'm fine. Sorry I'm a little late. Traffic.
What traffic? Nobody's on the roads right now. It's empty out there.
You're right. I'm always late. There was no traffic at all.
Should I just hand you the documents?
Yeah. And where am I supposed to sign?
About 6 or 7 pages in is the main signature page. That's the one where you need the notary.
There's a couple other places at the back you need to sign, but you don't need the notary for that.
This is where I'm supposed to sign?
Yeah.
And these are the witnesses I don't have to get anymore?
Yeah, that's all been taken care of.
And I have to initial every page, correct?
Yep.
Well, I have to get to the market before I head home. So,
Okay.
How's the new apartment?
You don't have to tell me where it's located.
It's in Burbank, up against the foothills. It's very close to the studio. It's about a 5-minute walk. Of course, I hardly ever go there since most of my work is online. But it is just 5 minutes away.
And is the place nice?
Yeah, it's small, but it has its own private entrance. And the people are nice. I don't see them a lot, which is good.
So it's like a room? You didn't get a real apartment?
No. It has everything I need. When this chaos is all over, I may go home for a few months. See how my mom is doing.
As long as you're happy, that's all that matters.
I am. Well, I'll try and get this signed in the next couple of days. I found a notary who's really cheap just down the street from me. And if not, I can use that notary that comes to your house, the one that you use.
There's no rush. You can take your time.
Okay. But I'll try to get it done in the next couple of days. Then I'll bring them by.
Okay.
I'll see you. We'll talk soon. Bye.
Bye. Drive safe.